Walk on, my people. Is that it again? It's the rollout. People are talking about who's going to take the summer, him or us. I think it's gone, man. I ain't heard this yet, but I think it's gone, bro. It's gone. And you know what I'm saying? The tune's too crazy. It's gone, bro. Anyhow. Who told you that, bad man? Don't dance. Anyhow. This is Stormzy. Tune's called Longevity Flow. Let's check this out. Come on, let's do this.
Niggas pray for my demise. I'm the only one who had his eyes on the prize. They make a bit of money, now they're thinking that was sad. I'd rather be overrated than overpaid than whatever you are. Look, I came from the sewer. Big Mike made new rules that do her. That's me raised twinkled ash on the cooler. Don't think I spat a word truer.
Come on.
I can't remember. Bar let it render. 4K HD vision like Wenger.
You're
tough till you get your bubble burst like I just revealed the gender. I killed a game, I'm a serial offender.
Yeah.
I'm old school like Koki and Bengar. Song 35, so I sent it back to sender.
Yes. There it is.
I was the flavor.
There's the rhythm.
The decade. Get in your head like a headache. I'm in your neck like a love bite. Scatty like a pump fight. All you kill is that a hug tag.
There's the man as well. Look at that. Look at that. Look where I pulled it up. They're bridges as well, though, so it's the beauty of it. It's competitive, but it ain't competitive. The rhythm, who produced this? Because the build-up is insane. The build-up is insane to get to where they got to. I complain about dancehall music, or people complain about dancehall music and Afrobeats taking over. And I always say the difference is the production. You listen to a Burna Boy or a Wizkid, the production and the depth for the production, and compare it to some of the production on dancehall tunes, trap dance or whatever you want to call it, it's a whole different level. It's a whole different level. And this year, rhythm wise, what is this? Listen to the big up the producer. I didn't even take in the bars because I was waiting for the drop, you get me? Teasing and that.
Longevity Flow. It's making niggas pray for my demise. I'm the only one who had his eyes on the
prize.
They make a bit of money, now they're thinking that we're size. I'd rather be overrated than overpaid than whatever you are. Look, I came from the sewer. Big Mac made new rules that do. That's me raised twinkled ash on the cooler. I don't think I spat a word truer. And if I ever can't remember, bro, I'll let it render. 4K HD vision like
Wenger.
Then you're tough till you get your bubble burst like I just revealed the gender. I killed a game, I'm a serial offender. I'm old school like Koki and Bengar. Song 35, so I sent it back to sender. I was the flavor of the month, now I'm the flavor of the decade.
Jeez.
I'm on your neck like a love bite. Scatty like a pump fight. Old school killers that are hug tag. They hate niggas, but they love Mac. Little 40 with a bug light. If you're a grass, man, I hop
like. You know what? This pull-up. The pull-up ain't even for the rhythm. The pull-up ain't even for the rhythm. I talked about Little Sims, low key flossing. Look at the people in the video. Look at the. Hey, Mike.
First, like I just revealed the gender. I killed a game, I'm a serial
offender.
I'm old school like Koki and Bengar. Song 35, so I sent it back to sender. I was the flavor of the month, now I'm the flavor of the
decade. Come on.
Your head like a headache.
Headache.
I'm on your neck like a love bite. Like a
fight. Come on.
They hate niggas, but they love Mac. Little 40 with a bug light. Little grass, man, I'm hopping out with slugs. It's a bug's life. I don't come much, but I come nice. They were hoping that it jams, but it bangs like my mum's rice. I need cheese like a bun slice. Brand new kettle for a dumb price. Man, this ain't a Bretlin. If I told you what it costs, it'd probably be a bit unsettling. I've been an engineer in the Shetlands. Now, man, I'm solid in the field like Declan. I was made in a manor. Yeah, I'm old school, man. I used to mash works with a spanner. Now I roll dice with Tara and Savannah.
You know what's funny? Them footballers are gassed when they hear their name in a Stormzy tune. Huh? Imagine. It's not like back in the day where you didn't get the man's gassed from that.
If I told you what it costs, it'd probably be a bit unsettling.
Engineer in the Shetlands.
Now, man, I'm solid in the field.
Like a Declan.
I was made in a manor. Ah. Now I'm old school, man. I used to mash works with a spanner.
With a spanner.
Now I'm dads with Tara and Savannah.
Ah.
So my mean chick sink hits or Guyana.
Easy.
Sorry, babe, I don't use Sky Scanner. Call Big Trev, that's a certified canner. Still
Big Trev.
Man, just little Ren Rammer. She don't really understand my London grammar, but she loves all my lingo.
Yeah.
Stop me jumping out the sexy fish window. Oh, what a life. Real ghetto, you have no struggle and strife, but I've gotten very used to these Dubai nights.
Red check in.
Old school movie like Marissa Ren Curtis. We grew up in the circus. I've been robbed and I've robbed too, but I've never robbed purses. It's deep if you scratch at the surface. I don't ask what the damage, cause I'm sure that it didn't do damage. Ha ha, oh well, we can manage. With my two fists, art flips, I'm a savage. I used to pray for some dough, now I pray for a godsend marriage and a patch for my cabbage. With full share rides, I'm unloading my baggage. So to my future wife, you gon' get the whole package. Longevity flows, they can't believe that I'm still lit. I'm still lit when I feel shit. I can't
ah!
feel
like it. That way it's supposed to happen. It's one of them tunes where it keeps building and building and building. And there's... Was that the hook at the start? Because there ain't been one in between. He just broke all the rules, these youths, man. I think that's the hook at the start. I don't know. And then it's just one big, however many bar verse. And the rhythm is what makes the tune. The rhythm made that last section of the verse sound like a hook. Because the rhythm changed, and the rhythm is actually, it almost sounds like the way I would like a rhythm to sound. The bass line is being played in the bridges and the hook parts of the tune, and it's just a stripped down rhythm when he's spitting bars. But the way the tune's, and to be fair, it's not even just the tune building the way it's built. He's lyrically done that as well, because the rhythm is just doing what it's doing. And he's built the verse up to say, right, this is where we hype it. Go on, Storms, you that. You that.
It's deep if you scratch at the surface. I don't ask what the damage, cause I'm sure that it didn't
it
do
damage.
Oh, well, we can manage.
We can manage.
With my two fist, heart flips, I'm a savage. I used to pray for some dough, now I pray for a godsend marriage and a patch for my cabbage. With full share rides, I'm unloading my baggage. So to my future wife, you gon' get the whole package. Longevity flows, they can't believe that I'm still lit. I'm still lit when I feel shit. I can't quit, can't feel fit. You can get smoked like a build slip. Niggas with their brain, but I'm... Niggas think it's new, but I'm hitch. Rappers wanna chat, we can scrap just to prove you're a bitch.
Come on.
When you're talking, I just switch. Niggas wanna laugh, but the joke's on you. Come, longevity flow.
Yeah.
It's making niggas pray for my demise. I'm the only one who had his eyes on the prize. They make a bit of money, now they're thinking of a size. I'd rather be overrated and overpaid than wherever you are. Look, I came from the sewer. Big man, me, new rules that do are. It's me, Rich, Twin Corp, Ash, and Akua.
Come on. It's almost like he got sent the beat and he said, listen, this beat is so perfect. I'm going to fit my tune around it. Was that a second hook at the... Was there a hook at the end? I can't even remember if there was a hook at all. I don't know. I got caught up in the tune. Stormzy, longevity flow. Is he coming back for the summer? It's gone, bro. I told you. It's gone, fam. It's gone. That brother you saw, it's gone. It's gone, but this is mad still. So let's see what comes next from Stormzy's project. Big up, Big Mike. Longevity flow, and he looks like he's living his best life, so more kudos to him. And regardless of all of that, who took the summer, this, that, and the other, he's going to be touring. World tour, probably, I'd imagine. Another world stadium tour. Mike's nice. Glastonbury the other day, it's all good, innit? Relax, innit? Longevity flow.